you're going to have a breakthrough, if you're going to have that moment where everything changes, I mean, it's not BS, it's where everything shifts. It's not 10 years to change your life. That's what people say. It's that moment. It's the moment where you say, I do, or it's over, or I love you, or let's begin. And that moment happens and then becomes real when you have a strategy that really works.
One of the things that you have to do is just decide, I'm going to do this. I'm going to make this happen. You don't have to be great to get started, but you have to get started to be great.
Don't allow anyone to tell you that what you are dreaming for yourself and your family is not possible. It is possible. Don't be one of those people 20 years from now are going to be walking around in a 9-to-5 job, miserable and angry and bitter.
Ambition is a moral imperative. To be a good person, you have to have ambition. You have to try to do something good with your life. You have to try to get out of where you are today or make where you are a better place tomorrow. You have to, or anything else is a waste.
You really have to believe in yourself when no one else believes in you.
When we feel like we're not enough, we chase external validation and external objects to try to tell us we're enough. You are enough.